Here it is, that $2,500 car you've been hearing about, the Nano from Indian car maker Tata. Now, the Nano could refer to the small size, but in my mind, Nano is a better description of the small price. How do they get there?
Well, they got it down a lot of ways. First of all, a two-cylinder engine doing 33 horsepower, around 600 cc's, just one windshield wiper, an instrument panel that is simpler than some motorcycles. The base model leaves off niceties like a radio, and obviously doesn't have power windows or AC. The 12-inch wheels held on with just three lug nuts, though our show car had four. The starter motor is apparently adapted from one used in motorcycles, etc., etc. And all in, the Nano weighs just 1,300 pounds, probably about the same as just the drivetrain of a Rolls-Royce.
Now, the Western viewer might chortle at a car like this in its really basic simplicity. But, you know, coming off a motorcycle or a bicycle and stepping into that, that's life-changing stuff.